In this video, I am going to show you how to get time machine filter on Snapchat. So first of all, you have to open your Snapchat account. And next, you have to click on the search option. And you have to search time machine. And here you get different type of time machine builder. Now I am going to open time machine lens. This is first one. And there are five options here. Now I am going to click first one. And now I am going back. Now I am going to open, click second one. And now I am going back again. Now I am going to open third one. And this is third one. Now I am going to open fourth one. And this is fourth one. And now I am going to open last one. And this is the last one. And there are two options, one for save. By clicking on the save button, your photo will save on your Snapchat memory. And there is another option, it is story. By clicking on the story option, you can share this photo or video on your Snapchat story option. Thanks for watching my video.